Seven of the Ichabod, second down. Keel Stewart, and he's brought down. pass is complete to Will Hamilton. McKeel Stewart, touchdown, Ichabod. Come some touchdown t-shirts from the Washburn University's Ichabod shop. Schmiedeler in for the extra point. It's good! Peterson to Schmiedeler for the two-point conversion. Gain of a couple, second down. Five for ball carrier Thomas Russell. He stopped immediately. Sacked by Josh Wright on the sack. Josh Wright pushed out of bounds inside the 20-yard line. Touchdown, Ichabods! Ryan Peru! The extra point is good. The sports marketing table at the northwest entrance of Jaeger State. Interception by DJ Olmstead, but there's a penalty flag on the play. It's good. And there's your first half. Washburn University of Ichabod, 39. Nebraska Kearney Acres, nothing.
Bud Light is pleased to partner with every step of the process.
Making the honorary Family Day presentation, President Dr. Jerry Farley and his wife Susan. Second half. Valentine back around the 45 or so. He's winner of the storm. completed to number 25, Collins Russell, but he's tackled immediately by number 18, Nick Foster. That pass was complete. In the game, it's the Ichabod's fourth. Six remaining in the game. It's 53-28, Ichabod. Will Hamilton got the ball. Seconds remaining. It's 60-28 at the ball. Aiden Seeley, the ball carrier. Brandon Hughes made the tackle. And that's the ball game. First score, Washburn Ichabod 60, Nebraska Kearney 28.